Defeat all of Patrick's minions! What's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome back to some more Let's Play SpongeBob Creature from the Krusty Krab Pizza. There's a secret over here! I keep seeing these doors, and they honestly look like there's secrets to them, but I don't think there is. Let's go answer this phone call. I'm sure it's very important.
Hello? Hello, Starfish Man. I thought you might need to know about your super ground slam attack.
Oh my good lordy.
Try it out on those over there.
That's a three.
Sometimes you might have to slam multiple times on a button or enemy to get the desired
really?
Result.
That's weird. Why is that a thing? Does that mean there's gonna be like enemies attacking me and such? Because otherwise I don't get the point. Also, why the heck is there a door here? What? Could somebody please explain to me? What? Okay then. Wait, there. Okay. It's probably more forward, isn't it? Secret that is. So yeah, this is actually a new recording session. I'm changing my clothes. It seems okay. So it's more over here. Quicker.
No.
Not the dreaded guy. Look at his stummy. It's wobbling. Alright, here's the boring dead end jaw with the Lego men. So I'm gonna have to kill them all. I'll kill you all! Ah! They're like wrench flinging fools, but they're a bit different. Can we collect those? Yeah, we can. Is that it? Did I kill everybody? Did I do the thing? I did the thing! I really want to find where this thing is. By this thing, I mean the secret things. I keep just expecting someday one of these doors are going to open when I bump into them. I know it's going to be a thing. Oh, hit the freaking box. See my box, see my box. Alrighty then, it seems everyone has been deaded. That was a very stupid attack. These are gonna totally rise up, right? Why else would there be freaking manhole covers all in a row like that? What the heck? Oh, I see. Okay. I get you, game. Oh. Can I do anything about that? I gotta try my blowy attack on bad guys.
Bad guys!
Oh, did not expect that to happen, but I'll take it. Can I lift it? No, of course not. That would just be too helpful.
Hamburger!
No,
hamburger!
Yeah!
Brr.
Brr. Okay, yeah, they are great, aren't they? Can I? No, okay. Maybe I'm gonna get a stronger attack to destroy that. Destroy all the things! I think the top of that little cart thing was bouncy. I don't know why. Well, I don't know why, man. Can I jump on the sign out of curiosity? Oh no. Ooh, hello. Wow, I did not even see that at first. Alright, let's test my theory here. That's not bouncy. Huh. For some reason, whenever I jump on those, they feel kind of bouncy. Seaweed autos. What's up with this game and cars, man? Okay, you can't jump on that. Okay, good to know. It's an invisible or uncollidable object. What's the symbol on here? DP? Gross. Why is that window sideways? What? It's not sideways, but it's crooked. Silly. So many things. So many metal crates I'm probably going to eventually have to destroy. Somehow. Some way. One day. So many Z's that do nothing.
There's Z's that do nothing.
Oh, good lord. Okay, that almost knocked me for a loop. Okay, I keep thinking like that's a cutscene starting, but no, it's not. Also, there's green smog coming out of there. That's probably very unhealthy. Nope. Bam! This is a weird gimmick. Run away! Oh, no! More ringing. So much ringing, it shakes the entire world. Oh, no, it's dude guys! Not the dude guys! Can I break this? No. There's nothing else. Oh, there we go. I got the thing. I wonder how many of these I've missed so far. Wait. What happens when I do this? Oh, that just kills them too. For some reason, I just thought it would maybe blow them back or something. All right, let's go freaking answer this stupid ringing phone. The stupid ringing phone. Tell me the lies of life.
Watch out for that gas.
Oh, it's gas. Those are people just spewing gas onto the ocean. They're worse at polluting than us, than the peoples. Oh, I'll put this. Okay, doesn't hurt me. Never mind. That'll hurt the morning. What about now, you silly guy? So silly. Hardest puzzle ever. Uh-oh. I made a horrible mistake. Okay. So it appears the gas is still going. Ah. It's not as crazy as before. Ah. See a cracked wall. Oh, maybe not. They're just cracked pipes. Can I break the cracked pipes? No. Sure, I can break cracked walls, but not cracked pipes. Come on. There we go. I did it. Patience has aided me once more.
You better give up, Starfish Man. There's no way across.
Oh, are you sure about that? Is there a way not across?
Use that phone again, too. Why?
Ow. Stupid phone, and it's stupid.
Hello? Who am I speaking to, please?
It's me, Starfish Man. I wanted to let you know that you've got a super bluster puff attack, too. Not only can you use it against bad guys, but you can also use it to move objects or turn propellers.
Oh.
Try it on those propellers over there.
He already knew about those silly. Press and hold C and make his use buffer bluster puff attack. It works on fans, paper things, and enemies, but don't try it at home, kids. No, really, don't try it. Oh. I didn't do anything at all. Break the door, but it'll never happen. It'll never happen. Alright, trying this one. I'm a big fan of you! You just hold it forever? Wow, Patrick just has a lot of breath.
Never stop turning.
Huh. I thought maybe that would do something, but apparently not. It moved. Normally you can't do something with an object. You can't really do anything to interact with it, but that one can. No! Ah, you buttholes! You're not supposed to see me. That is the way. No way, Jose. Okay, I'm gonna stop running to these doors. They very clearly will never do anything for me. Never, ever. For never, ever. I did the thing! Let's spin around here. Oh, wow, I saw the red light there and I thought I was about to die. My life flashed before my eyes. Alright. Can we jump across this? Maybe? Okay, yeah, we can. Wait, what'd the other one do then? Wow, he's really good at running away, guy. I blow you. I'm really curious what the armored guy is going to be on this. Once again, I thought that would be bounty for some reason. I don't know why. Also, I don't know why I'm collecting these still. These Z tokens. Okay, that leads to nothing, right? Aha! Secret Z token that I don't actually care about. That's just to save your game. Like, it's a save, so I'm like, maybe I could store my Z tokens in there, but apparently not. Flatso! I'm Fatso, not Flatso. How dare you? I'm disgusted by your freaking comments. Prefer you call me Fatso? Jeez. You call me something, get it right, dude. I mean, sure, I'm a 2D thing in this game, but still. Whoa!
Now the whole world trembles before the magnificent visage. My perfect pinkness!
Woo! For some reason, visage, I always feel like it should be pronounced visage.
Hello,
I don't know why.
Starfish Man here. Who's calling, please?
It's me, Starfish Man. I'm the only one who ever
Oh, yeah.
Dreaded Patrick's posters are plastered all over town.
No!
Attack to remove them.
He's so ugly! So ugly! Look how ugly he is! Yeah!
Patrick. And Starfish Man,
it looks like a
down.
Magnifying glass, doesn't it? Indubitably it does. Ooh, seems like we have some platforms there. Is there anything in this corner? I'm looking for you, secret painting posters. I know you're around here somewhere. Aha! I found a thing!
Postering for you, dreaded Patrick.
The next time I catch you postering, I swear on me, mom mate. Can I hear the propaganda? Can I go through here? No, I probably need to get the rest of the paintings first. The things. Gotta get all the things! Wait, can we move this? It looks like there's something underneath it. Maybe that'll become a thing later. Sales! Sale! Alright, what do we go now? Ooh, wow, I did like a weird wall kick there. It's like cookies on the ground for some reason. Alright, very interesting. Did I miss something stupid? Hello? This music's very interesting. Oh, there's a secret around here too. I did not even notice that till now. Where can I go? You sure you can't go this way? Will it go now that I... No. This is the first time I'm gonna get stuck? Did I break the game? No. Let's try... I don't know why that would even work, but... Wow, who just left their car like this? Sir, you left your blinkers on? Where do I wanna go? What the heck? I hit that car like how many times? How can it work now? That's weird. Silly game and your silly... I don't know if I just did something wrong there or what. I'm just gonna ignore all those E-tokens and they do nothing at all. I'll see you later, Dreaded Patrick. Stupid. It's stupid, that's what it is. It's stupid Dreaded Patrick. Hello? Okay. Thought maybe I was standing too close. It is indeed spinning. You got the thing. Oh! Alright. Hoi!
Your supercharge will allow you to break through weak paper walls.
No. What is this horrible picture? Say it with Kelp! Oh, the derpy eyes. Okay, I was gonna say, does that hurt me? And then I remembered, oh yeah, I literally just tried that like 5 minutes ago. Literally. Break through the paper! Is this the last one? I sure hope so. No, of course it isn't. What's this? I feel like that will be helpful. Oh, there's more to go this way. These buttholes somehow managed to get up here before even I did. Ooh! Dillodong, is that what that just said? Alright, no pictures this way. I wanted to make sure I wasn't missing anything. Because that's definitely not a thing I would ever do. Wait a minute. Okay, looks like there's like a face on the wall. Wigco Garibald? Garibald? Heh. I know what that means, but okay. Aha, there's totally not a secret back here. Oh, there actually wasn't. Well then, that's embarrassing, isn't it?
The people of this street will no longer have to look at your ugly face.
Okay, the secret is... Oh, it's right here. Derp. That's surprisingly kind of hard for me to see for some reason. I don't know why. Oh, look at that. There is two planktons here. Now I got 2 out of 2. That is good to know. I got to sneeze. Collect all the tokens as I run by, I guess. Yeah. Oh, no. No. Wow, that guy does not care at all. Thanks for the body slam. Don't walk through. I don't know what that did. I didn't run through, but that's okay. I need to explore the world, you know. Oh no! Wow, those things are very interesting. I run through you guys? Okay, never mind. It totally hurts me a lot. Okay, that hurt my. I could. Probably should have figured that out the first time, but I didn't for some strange reason. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's ice cream. I thought it was like a safe. I'm like, ooh, what's gonna be in there? I'm getting hurt a lot, stupidly. Garbage cans! People throw money in here! You're also a 5-pointed imbecile, you silly guy.
Hi there, Starfish Man's boutique and store.
That's not what I am.
all the tall things in this area, and they'll spin round.
Why would I want to do that?
Because I said so.
Something. Spin them all around, and you'll find out.
Ermac, there are so many mysteries to unfold right here, right now, on this exciting episode of Leaves. Spin. Oh, I got so many things! Although it doesn't. Wait, do I gotta use this part of a puzzle? Because otherwise, I don't really care. I don't care about Z tokens. They don't mean anything, man. As far as I know. Like, they can't just mean nothing, right? It might not, I don't know. I have been told this is not a collectathon game. I've actually talked to MML, and just, he didn't spoil anything about this game, but he pretty much told me it's not a collectathon at all, and it's very straightforward. I also learned that there's only 9 levels in this. However, the first level of SpongeBob is very short, and the rest of them get really, really long. Oh, I'm gonna defeat you, all right.
Must be coming from close by.
Where can it possibly be coming? Wow, I thought this brown leaf was a freaking squirrel. Sandy Cheeks, why is this phone ringing again? I just answered this phone, dude. Would you quit calling me? Would you tell me all this information at once, baby?
Sorry, you're having the wrong number.
Uh-oh.
No problem. Hello?
Hello, Starfish Man. One more thing
what?
I need to tell you about.
What the heck was that?
Every time you see one of these tabs, pop up some useful stairs. Go on,
tabs?
Well, thank you, phone guy.
What? How's that work? Hey, it's a...
Oh my, Starfish Man, my hero.
Oh, it's a cheerleader. I'm like, what are you holding bags? I'm like, those don't look like bags. And then I connected that he's wearing a skirt and pom-pom-esque things. Is there anything wrong with that cheer? What the heck do they mean tabs? What is this? Hello? I don't know what the... Do I gotta spin it? I don't know what it's asking me to do. Blow, maybe? No. I don't know. I have no idea what that's asking me to do. Am I being stupid? I'm pressing B a bunch. I think that's what I did. That's a weird thing to press. It's a French Patrick.
Would go away. Who can save us?
It's me. Maybe if I could figure out how to freaking activate stairs, which I did, but I mean, let's face it, it's never gonna happen again. Wow, that totally looks breakable. That totes my goats look the breakablest. Break the boxes! Break the blocks! Break the boxes! No, I'm okay. If I get in danger of dying, I'll just come back. Come back! It's interesting how blowing on a fan is what stops these deadly pipes from spewing evil toxins into the water air. Oh, they're pretty mean, alright. A gentle mind, they're mean! Haha, I did it. I killed them all. Okay, now I see what I was telling you to save. Then again, it is a checkpoint regardless, so if I save or not, it doesn't really matter. Come arena challenge, mash the Z button. That's it, that's how you beat it. That's it, I did it. Can I break this? No. I was gonna say, I'm expecting it to go, but I thought maybe once I killed everybody, it was okay. It's just a wall, man. Oh, is it me? Am I my own master?
Before you say anything, I have a plan to deal with this.
Does it involve using your supercharge attack?
No, it was something to do with rope and jellyfish and a picture of Squidward. But your way sounds better.
Alrighty then. I actually missed what he said there because I was busy looking at my timer to figure out how much time we had left. Well, this is just a wall. Oh, Squidward, you silly guy. Is anything else down here? I doubt it. Ow! Okay, it doesn't look like it. If I would stop running at the walls! I will never get you, Flatso! What does that say? I want to know. Can you show me? Wall eat again? Whale eat again. I gotcha. It's not a whale at all. I don't understand. Wow, there's so many question marks. Those guys were so confused about their lives. It's okay. I gave them their purpose. Dying. Are you serious? How many of these phones are there, man? Stop it, phones. Fine, I'll answer the phone first. Just to get it to stop. It's so annoying. It's so obnoxious.
Hello, phone dude.
Starfish man, next, you need to learn to use your hot and cold.
What?
The nearer you get, the hotter you'll be. If you go far away, then you'll get colder.
What does that mean? What?
Getting colder.
Am I playing like a game? Is that what I'm doing? Is this just a shortcut? Probably, right?
Aha!
I did the thing! I want that pointless 10. Oh, yes, I am. 455? Jeez, man. For someone that isn't really even trying to get all these, I'm sure I'm getting a lot. So hot! It's this box! It's not that box. It's for switches? So is that just gonna be a thing when I'm near a secret switch now, even though I could just find it probably normally? Oh, I knocked over the evil snails. Oh, is it more hot and cold? Yes, then you're no. You're in, then you're out. You're something, then you're... Whatever, anyways! It's a fragile box. Like a chain chomp. Mario 64, where you free him and blah 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 bombs battlefield. I heard noises.
No way.
Not three. I can't handle that. Look how short the chain is. There's nothing to worry about. Anyways, I'm just gonna run over here. Beyond the Gary snails and call it an episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you'd like to support me, the best way to do that is by liking my video and by subscribing if you haven't already. Thank you so much for doing that. In the next one,
we will push on through the Patrick Dream, where he is the Super Starfish Man.
Bye-bye!
Beware the girth!